good. That's probably good.
Yeah.
Can you see everyone?
Hey, everyone!
You want her to see you especially, Tim?
Okay.
both of them do it. If you have the bass, it's good. I don't know if you're listening or not.
Thank you. on the bass part of it. On the solo, and I think that's what's best in the song. Like, I know I'm playing it right, but I just feel like I'm off about the piano.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah,
yeah,
yeah. Yeah,
we can do that.
So do I start over?
Yeah.
Well, I should close the garage doors.
Yeah.
But we can at least close like the broken one or something.
I need help with
that. We're
on the closing
halfway
so you can still get the sound out. Well, is that where we go? I said someone to hold this up. We don't need a lot of it.
I'm gonna go get some more. I'm
your solos than you could. Because,
I thought you were
going to
look at me, but...
Yeah, that last... So let's do that. Those last. So between, I was thinking between Hold the Line and Hard to Handle, it would be good to just kind of go straight from one to the next, to go straight into Cody's drum beat. You see that there, you know, between Jesse's Girl and Hold the Line, instead of talking after every song, which doesn't make sense.
I think I should, do it between Jesse's Girl and Hold the Line.
What, the talking?
Yeah.
Yeah.
No, wait, I thought
I'd
go straight into
Jesse's
Girl.
I'll
talk after a
little
while.
Okay, so you're
going to
talk
before? Okay, we'll go straight for Jesse's Girl. Well, I was going to say, I think we should talk before the last song.
Yeah.
Okay.